Okay, so we'll fire this one up. There was a nail I couldn't find, so there's a chunk missing out of there, but I'll get that cleaned up and pretty much this far in, by the time you get much usable out of it, you'll be squared up anyhow and down into that cut. But the back end, I'll cut some 1-inch boards or something, birdhouses, planters, whatever. But that big old flared butt, that little wing, I'll just nip it off on its own real quick.
Thank you.
There we go. Another nice tall one. Let's see what we can get out of it.